We're making some Crunchwrap Supremes. So I have here the tortillas. I have the mixture. I used ground turkey in it.
Nice.
We don't want to put too much in because we want to make sure that we are keeping the sides open quite a bit. And then we're putting on some nacho cheese mixture. We're drizzling that on here. And then on top of that, we're putting our crunchy tortilla chips. These tortilla chips rather than a tortilla shell. And on top of that, we are putting some sour cream. And then we have some tomatoes. And we have some lettuce. And we have some grated cheddar cheese. That in and of itself looks really good. And then we'll proceed to get the rest of the Crunchwrap garnished. Where's my hand up for here? And then we take this smaller tortilla, we put that in the center. We're going to smash down everything so it's nicely put together. We're going to now wrap the sides together to create our Crunchwrap. All right, and then we're taking this part, it's going to be face down and it's going into our heated oil. Just mix the oil a little bit to coat the pan again a little bit. It's gotten hotter. That's good. Thank you. And it's going in here. Right. Push it down to flatten it out.
And let me show them the shape. So. That looks very Crunchwrappy.
All right, we're going to stir up another one. We have another pan. And so again, the meat mixture. This has been seasoned meat. It has cumin in it. Smoked paprika, pepper, putting our cheese mixture, but this is a liquefied nacho cheese, and we'll put our crunchy part on here, and the sour cream. Potatoes, shredded lettuce, so on the top here, and then we put some shredded cheddar cheese. You can start, if you listen carefully, you can hear the sizzling of the other one. We're putting, and that'll be good there. Okay, and it's gonna go, whoops, can't reach from there. It's going into the pan. There we go, and you wanna make sure. I'm gonna take another look under here, see how we're doing. This one is ready to be flipped, and we're going to flip it. That one is cooking. Very excited about tasting this very soon. I'm going to take a look and see how we're doing here. We're going to flip this. Bowl with one of these. Okay, this is looking good. It's looking very good. Needs just a little bit more time. I put down the heat just a little bit on very soon. And we're going to flip it over so that we...
Ooh, that looks perfect. Nice. Oh yeah, crunchy. Sorry for the bad camera work, Mama.